Bathroom and get to work.
Okay then. Here we go. I've been looking in my Barney bag, and I found a lot of things. Gizmos and gadgets and odds and ends, and even some old strings.
So let's ask ourselves a question. What can we make today? With imagination and the Barney bag, we'll see what we can make today. Yeah, see what we can make today.
Okay. That looks very interesting, Kathy. Oh, what's that noise?
Barney, could you please pass me the ribbon over there?
Oh, I'd be happy to, Kathy. Here you go.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Oh, there's that noise again. You know, it sort of sounds like something.
Say, Barney, could you pass the big markers, please?
Why, certainly. Let's see. Big markers. Oh, there they are. There you go, Sean. Oh, my. You've really used your imagination to decorate the bag, Kathy. But what is it?
It's a litter bag for your car. You can put your trash in it.
Oh, that'll help keep the earth clean.
And here are some license plates for your car. This one says Barney, and this one says, I love you.
Oh, thank you. But I don't have a car.
You don't have a car? Then what will you do with your license plates and litter bag?
Maybe if we go out to the playground, we'll think of something.
What's in the playground?
Oh, I don't know. Maybe a big surprise for you.
A surprise? For me? What is it? What is it?
You'll see. Come on outside.
Okay. My surprise? It's a what is it?